Hey, good morning, welcome back to the vlogs. I'm actually gonna be flying out to Oregon. Gonna be going with my girlfriend and her mom to Oregon for Thanksgiving. Gonna be there for about a week. That's gonna be my first time up there. About to get picked up by our driver who's gonna take us to the airport. And then we're gonna head to Las Vegas first, from there to Oregon. So essentially this vlog is just gonna be capturing that whole trip. So we'll see what happens. Hey, white linen and gray fragrance. Oh, I wanna love you, baby. Yeah. Sweet curves and tight spaces. Oh, I wanna touch you, baby. Yeah. Alright, so we're at the airport right now, about to board the plane. Headed to Las Vegas in about 5 hours. Transfer to Oregon. Yeah, you were coming down the escalator when I seen you. Tight fit skirt, a little walking in with me too. Little conversation, played cool and kept it clean too. When I say I got you forever, just what I mean. But wasn't about your looks or the money, you had the cream too. All about your hustle and you wasn't on the scene too. Niggas might have wanted you, but I think you. I had to show you what you was worth, get you the truth.
Just landed in Las Vegas, baby.
Look where you at. You a boss for a fact.
So we just boarded the plane for like two. We'll be on this plane for 2 hours to Oregon. And that starts now. Show that I got you right, show that I know what I'm right, yeah. Even when I was wrong with my nigga saw, yeah. Kept it real with a nigga, he ain't never lied. Hey, look, shawty, you got my heart, shawty, you played your part. Hey, white linen and gray fragrance. We just landed in Portland, Oregon. It's about 40 degrees. It's 8:30 p.m. We're about to get picked up and taken to her brother's house, and that's where we're gonna be staying tonight. So they should hopefully be here any second, because I'm wearing shorts and I'm freezing. Good morning and welcome to a very rainy and cold day here in Oregon. We just woke up. The temperatures right here are peaking at about 35 degrees compared to Florida that we're used to. The forecast shows it's gonna be raining all week, so we have that to look forward to. A few other things about current state of Oregon right now. There's a lot of protests going on in Portland. Masks are required everywhere, even outside. And during Thanksgiving, they have limited it to 5 people. So if you have over 5 people at your Thanksgiving dinner, technically you could get in trouble.
You can go to jail, actually. That's what my mom told me.
And Oregon has also asked people who live in the state not to leave the state for any reason other than emergencies. So hopefully we don't get stuck here. But like I said, it's pretty rainy, gloomy, and cold out, so we're just gonna kind of plan on what we're gonna do today and see where the day takes us. Spending late nights at this hotel. I feel like dominant if I go, she won't tell. Cause I've been all of my feelings over one girl. And I ain't say nothing cause I ain't no friend. Feeling lonely don't cope well. It's fine, I'm always taking pictures to the hotel. It's fine, yeah. I'm always in a house shopping mall clothes.
Pocket, so don't watch this. So many girls, I told them hop in. I ain't been broke in a minute, so I'm wildin'. Been a few years, his mama was crying. Stars in the race, put the racks in the middle of us. Ran down on him, stuck him up, told him give it up. I can never trust a bitch, I never fell in love. I don't got nothing to say, I think I said enough.
She just moved to LA, go to UCLA, and she drive a Maserati. Then she got a body, she be tryna party. She be tryna party. She just moved to LA, go to UCLA, and she drive a Maserati. Then she got a body, she be tryna party.
We just made it to the Oregon coast, which is right behind us. There's a giant rock right there and a giant sand dune. The sun is just now rising.
Trying to party.
All right, it is Thanksgiving Day, and we are here at the beautiful Oregon coast, just exploring around. It's very nice and chilly. We're about to go explore that cave down there. Come on. Alright, so a few hours after exploring the Oregon coast, we are here at Thanksgiving dinner, prepping all the meal. Everyone's here basically, and we're about to eat, so let's get it started. Thank you.